Did you know TW Wood's CNC supply Takisawa machinery, just like this twin spindle, twin turret lathe behind me, with 2-year warranty and full after-sales support. And this Takisawa is in stock right now here in Sheffield. What are we looking at, Wayne?
On this particular model, we're looking at a twin turret, twin spindle, high productivity, complex turning center.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a TM-4000Y2. And what do you mean by high productivity? I see there's kind of a quite complex configuration inside the machine tool.
Yep, so it's got the this particular machine's got the twin turrets. The both turrets have got live tool capable, and both turrets have the Y-axis on them. This machine, it's not for everybody, this particular machine, but if you're into high volume, high accuracy, where stable and repeatable processes are paramount importance to you, then the Takisawa is a perfect machine for that application.
What do you mean by that? You'll be, I guess you'll be feeding parts in, doing op one on the left, op two on the right, op 10 and op 20 on the right, and then you're going to be doing these parts lights out, high volume. What does that mean?
Customer driven, again, down to the application. The machine also has multiple channels, but yeah, predominantly you'll be feeding in from the left, doing first operations, be that whatever, part off, transfer it over to the right, finish the part, end product, then coming out of the machine complete. But you can also run independent parts using the two channels that are available, being independent on the left and on the right. Also very capable of pinch turning, balanced milling. We can apply both turrets to one spindle or the other, or we can separate them over the two.
Cool. So Takisawa is a brand now. For those who maybe aren't so used to the Takisawa brand, how much heritage does that have?
There's a lot of historical pedigree with Takisawa Japan. They focus solely on high-quality turning centres, and their pedigree goes back over 100 years now.
Brilliant. And the Takisawa machines, what kind of sectors are they used in right now in the field?
All sectors would be interested in these machines for high-volume work. These aren't the sort of machines you want to be setting up on a regular basis. You want to get good product on a long run from this sort of machine. And where first-time robust processes are of high importance, both medical, aerospace, automotive, motorsport, the connector market. Again, anyone who's high volume and wants stable, repeatable processes, perfect machine for their application.
Brilliant. If people are making those kinds of components already on a different machine and they're having kind of issues with bottlenecks or production problems, what problems are they having that they might need to actually to take on a machine like this?
If you had multiple processes stretched across, say, perhaps two or three machines, so you're moving the parts around, multiple setups, we can consolidate that into one-hit machining, so you've got raw material going in, finished component coming out of single-hit machining. So we can completely reduce all those setup times, transfer times, non-productive times can be eradicated.
And these are actually available right now?
Yep, we've got two of these immediately available in stock, both under power, viewable. We can demonstrate the machines as well. We've got this TM-4000 that's in our Sheffield location, and we also have the 3000, which is a 65 bar capacity machine down in our Redditch facility.
Absolutely, and it's not just, these are the only two that you've got in stock right now in the Takisawa range, but the range is huge.
We've got a huge range from Takisawa that covers most morphologies, but we focus on the twin spindles. This is an inline twin spindle. We also do the TT range, which is twin spindle, but they're front-facing spindles with full automated gantry loading. And then the ultimate evolution of these machines is the TMX range with the B-axis head for doing complex milled profiles.
So that's a high productivity lathe, a twin spindle, twin turret that can hold tolerances all day long. It's a Takisawa TM-4000Y2 from TW Ward CNC.